Hi, I'm Rob.
Hi, I'm Sherry.
And this is our cat, Lily. This is Cinder. We've got the truck.
We've got the trailer.
And we're ready for our RV travel quest.
Hi, guys. I'm Rob.
I'm Sherry.
And today we want to talk to you about turning points. I know it sounds like a funny subject. Now, this subject's good for everybody. I mean, we're talking, I don't care if you're 20, 30, 40. Sherry and I are at the 55 mark. Oh, he's an old guy. But what we wanted to do is bring you aboard here. We want to talk to you guys. We want you to be part of this conversation and maybe even help give us some goals for what kind of things that we should report on in our videos. So when we say turning point, we're kind of like, some people say we're seniors, but we're not. Seniors is when you're hitting your 60s and you're able to get your Social Security and you're able to like at Medicare and things like that. We're not there yet. I was fortunate. I have a company that I have a pension with, but it's probably enough to do a house payment and a car payment and you'd be broke. So it's not a lot of money. So I earn extra income, and of course Sherry still works, and that's how we get our health care. So there, that's kind of the definition right there. So what we want to do is start bringing in our viewers, you, to be part of our conversation or this turning point. And some of the things we're talking about is applicable to whether you're single and you're a van dweller in your 20s or 30s, or you're in your 40s and you want to retire early, all these different things. And so the conversation, we want to bring you in through the comments, through your, we watch a lot of people's videos too, and we see the dilemmas and problems that come up when it comes to making money and how to survive and the freedom and all that kind of stuff. And so to bring this conversation up a little bit, we wanted to say, okay, how are you going to approach your golden years? And you need to think about this at any age, mm-hmm. not just our age. And so, what, you know, do you continue to have a house? Some people are able to have their house paid off. A lot of people don't. Other people have medical problems or a family member they're taking care of, divorces. There's all these other things. So our scenario is not exactly like yours, but when you combine everybody's experiences, it helps.
So one of the questions we want to ask is, what are you guys doing to prepare for your golden years? Or what are some suggestions you have that think would work for people? And everyone's going to be different. I would just like to see what some of the different options are available for us.
Yeah, I mean, we have the formula of having an RV in our lifestyle, but a lot of people don't. And in some, a lot of people who watch our channel are considering getting an RV. And are they doing it for the same reason we are? We don't know. But what comes up is here's some of the conversations, is healthcare. Whether you're young, middle-aged, or getting in your senior, that's going to be an issue sometime along the line. And so we all have to address that. So we're fortunate because Sherry's still working. We have that. But if she wasn't, we'd have to consider Obamacare. And you're looking at $600 to $1,000 a month easy. And that's a giant deductible. So in our 8 years from now, we can consider maybe getting our Social Security. But you know, if you have a house, or if you're doing an apartment, or you know, if you have a medical issue, or maybe you have prescriptions, we don't have any of that. How are you going to survive?
Right.
And we know that the RV lifestyle can be promising in that area.
It does help, but it doesn't answer the questions on your medical. We currently have insurance through my company. However, once I retire, that's not going to be there anymore. So then we got to look at Social Security.
Right.
And is Social Security and, Medicare, is it going to be enough? If it isn't enough, we got to go out and research getting a supplemental. And then, is that enough? You know, we're in good health and we don't have any prescriptions or health care issues, but that can change at any time.
Easy.
So, you know, the question I like to ask the viewers is, if you are in a situation where you're dealing with Medicare and supplementals and stuff, you know, how do you go about researching the different things?
So some of the other things to put in that formula is, RV living is a lifestyle to help reduce your overhead. And we also want to discuss the fact that, are you getting out of debt? We worked very hard in the last 5 years that our primary goal with two really good paying jobs was to get out of debt.
Right.
And we have no debt except one thing, which we intentionally do, which is our RV. We like newer RVs, and so we tend to think that that's proper for us to finance because it's a bad investment in the first place. So that's the only debt we have, and that's the only numbers I'll reveal. But how are you preparing for when you want this freedom living, whether you're young or whether you're trying to retire or want to retire early or just getting into your retirement years of in the 60s, what are some of the tricks or some of the things you're doing to make your lifestyle fun and nice and enjoyable for those years? And the other thing I want to throw into the pot is, we're looking at what are some options over the border. And the reason we say that is we're in Arizona, so the border is not far away. And there's some options there that we can consider to even reduce our overhead more or address medical issues or prescription issues if that ever came up. So we're not saying we're going to do anything. This is a discussion with you. We want you guys to tell us what kind of thoughts you're having. Or if you're a younger adult that you just want the freedom of not doing a 9-to-5 job, how are you going to do this stuff? How are you going to address the medical? How are you going to address your just bills? Even if you're just living in a van or a Class C or something, you got breakdowns, you got issues that come up, people that need help, food to buy, medical, you may have a pet. How are you taking care of your pets and paying for that? So what we're trying to do is bring you in and help us make sure that this channel's helping you make those decisions, including having the RV in the formula. And if you don't have an RV or don't want to go that direction, that's okay. Mm-hmm. There's no problem with that. We also want to be a channel of enjoyment and fun. So if you're a person who likes to be home, has no interest in traveling, but likes travel channels like ours, tell us what you like. Tell us what you like us to do more of. Do you like the fact that we do a lot more photography of flowers and plants and pretty things? Do we make your life nice? When you watch our videos, are you enjoying it? So we're trying to bring you in more. We want to hear from you. We want constructive feedback.
Right.
We're not looking for trolling stuff. We're just going to delete that. We're not going to pay attention to that. But we want to be a channel that you feel like you own, that you're a part of our family. And so this is an invite to join Rob and Sherry with this turning point of life. And we've got a few years of it. What's your turning point? How are you addressing it? Let's discuss it more.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to hear your stories, your solutions. Maybe if you're making your own videos, collaborate with us and we'll get some discussions going.
Even people who are working on the job and travel with their job in their RVs and stuff, how did that come about? You know, how did you approach your employer and with the subject of wanting to travel, or did they approach you? I'm curious.
Yeah, and we want to be realistic. When it comes to our YouTube shows, a lot of them are entertainment. You don't see the whole picture. And even we have a lot of, you might see some younger couples doing stuff like being out there saying it's free and neat and come on out, but there's a dark side, there's a realism that you probably don't see, that for every action there's a reaction, or there's a downside to every different step that we take. And that's just life, but maybe exactly what we're doing is the right thing to do for Rob and Sherry. We don't know. This to us is a whole new path, and things we've haven't. We could probably have been better at addressing, but at least we're talking about it. And the younger folks that are watching us, are you talking about this stuff? How are you going to take care of medical? What if? What if you get sick? What if you have your mom or dad die?
What if your RV breaks down, or if you're in a home or an apartment? What if you have a water leak and you have to have an emergency? How are you preparing for emergencies?
Yeah, and if you're younger now and you're able to do work camping and things like that, and you can make ends meet and you go in paycheck to paycheck, have you asked yourself, will it be that easy when you get older to make extra money, to do manual labor, things like that? How are you going to address those years? And Sherry and I never thought we'd be asking these questions, but here we are. We're now at this age, and you're going to be there too eventually if you're not already past it. And so to ignore it is not a good idea. And if we can be helpful in saying, hey guys, are you talking about this? And there's nothing wrong about waiting 5 years before you RV, or 10 years, or have a plan of, and that's what we did. We waited about 5 years with a plan of getting out of debt before we could even consider this. And look how far we've come. So anyway, it's a funny time of our lives, and we kind of like the fact we're thinking about it, but we're also worried, are you thinking about it? Are you thinking about these things? Because they're really big, and they don't seem big now, and the closer you get to our age or past, the more it's a reality. So anyway, we're bringing you in. We want you to help define our channel, help us investigate the things you want us to talk about. Ask us the questions that, how do we do this lifestyle, and add on to this channel for us. So, what do you think?
Well, if there are certain things you would like us to see or go explore, give us ideas. Love your ideas. Love your comments. Help us out here.
Yep. It's all right. I'm Rob.
I'm Sherry.
And this is RV Travel Quest and RV Travel Buddy too. And of course we got Cinder and Lily too. So if you got questions about our pets, we love that too. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Give us your feedback. Share us with everybody. Let's get this discussion going. And it's now all of us, the family. You're part of our family. Welcome. Let's get through our older years together. Thanks. Talk to you later. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching our videos. Please take the time to like and subscribe to our videos to see our future shows. Also next to me is a few of our more popular shows. Thanks for watching.